Hey, this is my first season here.
They graduated. So I went to a preparatory school in ninth grade, and first off, what?
I'm super excited about
school that prepares you for college. Now, hearing that Spanish, you might think, wait, don't all schools
have a school? Jesus Christ.
Anyway, you think that a preparatory school is more fancy than a market while it eats from the rich families? No.
What it means is
that we save little government funding and parents have to pay for desks and a teacher's help. I know different private schools can vary depending on how rich the parents are. I'm sure that if you get out of London, you can get somewhere. But the preparatory school, I
please like and comment down below what type of video I should do, and like and subscribe, and click that notification bell when I do a new video. She always makes me clean up my stuff. This is my best. This is really what I do on Mondays when I'm sick. Just watch videos of odd ones out. And this one was so bad. There was these lawnmower guys. I couldn't sleep. So I just woke up. And eat some Jell-O. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna see if I can say something with Jell-O. Oh my god, let's go. This is how much Jell-O I have. I'm just gonna eat a bunch of Jell-O. So much in my mouth.
Poetry wasn't even an elective class. Every freshman was required to take the second most useless class we took in the school. The sophomores took a class on Latin, you know, that dead language that no one speaks.
I
don't want to judge him too hard. I don't know how he was like outside of school.
It's like the chubby bunny challenge.
As a 14-year-old, I think to be fair, everyone likes poetry. Mr. Poe just seems sad all the time. Every single day,
The poet didn't have to use the word the.
But my nose was running yesterday. Next video will be uploaded on Thursday, on Wednesday. I might be going to camp that day, so I'll probably do it in the afternoon. Wednesday will be my next video.
There's no end quotes here.
Subscribe, like, and press the notification bell. Comment down below what should I do in Quebec, because I might be going skiing. Okay, see you later.